I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Wednesday, June 19th, 2013. I'm Nadia.
And I'm Desiree, and it's time once again for KTV Live, The Quest.
So it's both of our last shows today.
Yeah, it's going to be the awesomest show for us.
The best show ever, so...
And it's also our last normal show.
Yeah, so...
Because there's a twist for tomorrow's show.
So let's get into this. Today's KTV holiday is Juneteenth. This day is an annual observance to remember when Union soldiers enforced the Emancipation Proclamation set by President Lincoln and freed all remaining slaves in 1865. According to Juneteenth.com, at the time, about 200,000 slaves were freed. Juneteenth is also known as Freedom Day, according to the same site.
In July, many sequels are coming out into popular movies like Grown Ups 2, Despicable Me, and Smurfs 2. There are other movies like Wolverine, The Long Ranger, which are set to hit theaters in July also.
Today is the 8th grade graduation. Students should arrive between 6 and 6:15. The ceremony starts at 6:30, and congrats to Jessica Gannon for valedictorian and Daria Lozanitz for salutatorian.
For the rest of the week, there will be a bagel and Snapple sale. Bagels are $1, butter and cream cheese are 50 cents, and Snapple is $1.50.
So, Marianne.
I'm here with your sports.
Because I didn't see any last night, so you got to fill me in.
So yesterday in basketball, the San Antonio Spurs lost to the Miami Heat in a close game of 103-100.
That is really close. I really don't watch basketball, but that's good for all those fans.
And it's great because I know that a lot of people like to see the score break 100, mm-hmm. And it did. And so in baseball, the Boston Red Sox beat the Tampa Bay Rays 3-1.
It's awesome.
You know, it's great for the Red Sox fans. And in the New York Mets beat this Atlanta Braves in a close game of 4-3.
That's good.
That's a really close game.
Yeah. And I like the Mets, so that's good for them.
Okay, so see you later.
It's back to the news.
Netflix and DreamWorks struck a deal on Monday explaining how there will be a few DreamWorks movies turned into TV shows. Shrek is one of the shows that might end up on the small screen.
Attention, 6th and 7th grade band students. Remember to bring home your instrument and music today for graduation tonight. Arrive at ALJ by 5:45 wearing your Kumpf music shirt.
Time out.
We have a little break in the show.
I'll start off. I know Brenner and Greg have something to talk over.
So let's bring it over to them.
So Greg, I have an awesome coupon right here.
What is it, Brenner?
It's for the Woodbridge Community Center. You can get half price off. What else can you get?
You can get birthday parties for $10 off.
Or Skyline mini golf, $2 off.
So, you know, I might use some of these coupons.
I know, I'm a pretty good golfer. Use it.
All right, Brenner. So back to you guys in the studio.
Mini golf?
Yeah, I know. I play Wii golf, so.
It's good if you want to go out and play actual mini golf. That's great for you. Get one of those coupon things.
Leave that to other people, not me.
Let's get back to the news. If stumbling into quicksand, don't panic. You won't sink in, at least not all the way. Real quicksand is certainly hard to get out of, but it doesn't suck people under the way it always seems to do in the movies. Whatever you do, don't panic and moving like crazy. Just float on your back and you will eventually float. The worst case scenario is you try to get out by moving because you are going against the vacuum.
Daft Punk has released a new album and it has already been moved up to the number one in the Billboard Top 200. Album Random Access Memories is also the second highest selling album of the year after JT's The 2020 Experience.
So Courtney.
Nadia, when I went out this morning, it was cold, but I'm telling you it's going to get better, so I'm going to tell you how.
Okay.
Okay, so today it will be partly cloudy with a high of 79.
It's getting really warm, almost the 80s.
Summer. On the last day of school for students, it will be sunny with the high of 79 again.
That's good. It's like after school, you just like nice fun out.
And then, to start the summer off, it'll be partly cloudy with a high of 81.
Yeah, summer's getting nice and warm.
And then it gets better. The day after summer, to start off the weekend, it'll be partly cloudy with a high of 82.
That's good. That's awesome. So warm, so summery, out of school. I love it.
Can't wait to get my tan on, even though I don't tan, I'll burn, but whatever.
Let's get back to the news.
Justin Bieber is in trouble with the law again. Justin was leaving a comedy club when a pedestrian was pinned between his Ferrari and another car.
Today's KTV birthday is Macklemore. According to biography.com, Macklemore's birthday is Ben Hackney, and he was raised in Seattle. He debuted in 2000 with his Open Your Eyes EP. With his meeting with Brian Lewis, his further hits, Thrift Shop and Can't Hold Us, were spread across social media and video sharing sites in 2012. Their album, The Heist, was placed number 2 on the Billboard 200. Macklemore is turning 30 years old today.
Time out. We got the last play.
We're in overtime now.
Yeah, overtime. With Gabby and Matt.
So, take it over to them, see what they have to say.
Thanks, guys. So, tomorrow we have a great segment on Who Won KTV The Quest, Season 26.
And also, we have a bloopers video for all the hilarious things that happen in KTV season throughout the year. And tomorrow is also our last KTV show
ever.
Season finale of The Quest. Excited about that.
Yeah. So, back to you guys in the studio.
You know what? That's really great.
We get to see who won The Quest.
Yeah, I don't know who actually won. It was a tough battle.
It was a very tough battle. So close.
All teams deserved it.
Yeah. So excited to see that bloopers video, too. All the funny moments in KTV.
Mm-hmm. And the last video ever. What can't be exciting for the last video ever?
Exactly. I'm so excited for tomorrow's show. You better tune in.
Better.
For even more KTV news, don't forget to subscribe to us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. For Des Quare and the rest of the KTV news team, I'm Nadia Salaji. Have a fancy day.